Very good morning to all my subscribers. This is day 3 and today we are leaving for Goa. So I just woken up now and I'll go and have my breakfast. I'm just coming out from the hotel. This is the Koramangala here. So I'll just go and see if any breakfast is available. A locality I showed you yesterday. This was the temple where that was going on. So I see some breakfast options are there, so I'll just go and check what I can get for breakfast. You can see the people there cooking dosa. This is the shop. Oh, my dosa looks like. This is my breakfast for today. Just now I just boarded the auto and I'm moving towards Yashwantpur railway station. I've got a lot of time, so I can just wait there in the lounge or waiting room and relax. The amount of trees, so big trees are there. And they have not cut any trees. This is the best part, and they are conserving the environment. I've reached the railway station, and this is the Yashwantpur railway station. So, this is how it looks like. Ordered some veg biryani in the station. This is the place and it is only 80 rupees, so it is well in budget. Ordered some veg biryani for lunch. This is my veg biryani, 80 rupees in the station. So this is the shots of leaving Bangalore. So we have just reached the station. This is just in crossing Bangalore only. This is Arishkere station. So this is the place. We are going to reach Goa, which is Vasco railway station. So after I get down, I'm going to rest there for a while and then I'm going to take a bus to Panaji. So Goa. I've had my dinner and I'm in the upper berth. And till now we have crossed the Karnataka border. We haven't crossed yet. Still a lot to go. So I think by night we'll cross it and we'll enter Goa. So morning, we are going to reach Vasco. Stay tuned, keep on watching Rahul the Vlog. In another 1 hour, we are going to reach Goa, which is Vasco railway station. So after I get down, I'm going to rest there for a while and then I'm going to take a bus to Panaji. So Goa, we are coming. This is how it looks like. You know, it's early in the morning. So this is the railway station. It's good to be in Goa for the first time. Well, finally I have arrived Goa and this is the iconic I Love Goa. Just outside the station, you can see the rush of people who have come to celebrate New Year's here.